Going back to the Fox Beach King combination. Yeah. I think that's what they said. Frazier's like a Peach player. Red team's losing the first spot. Killer doesn't have that much percent. Oh, that laser saved the Smuckers. That was unfortunate. We were supposed to play an amateur bracket and then I super choked. So, I'm gonna say he's probably better than me because he did better than me. Okay, Smuckers live for far too long. No, I didn't lose to him, I lost to Koopa Kev. Whoever got second that week. I like got reverse 3-0'd by Scuba Cat. I won the first two games. Papaya, that's who got second. If only he fell a little further, like the final box would have hit, that could have been like such a sick combo. Like, get hit on the soccer eye combo. And just like every Falco player, B-War switches to Fox because it's just so much better in game. Smuckers might actually just be going Fox all of teams today. The real set where we'll see whether or not he's doing this is probably G and Fox. Loser's first stock pretty quick though. I like what Ryobi's doing a lot. He's kind of, he's giving up on, like, a bunch of string hits so that it's possible for Smuckers to come in and do something like up smash where they just kill immediately and take much less time. But he's also, not giving up on opportunities where he knows he's gonna get better. Nice save. So what Smuckers kind of does with his box is he waits later in his little bubble and he just nears you, and it feels like it's out of nowhere. But he kind of has a sense like, oh, you entered my bubble, let me nair. And it really catches you off guard a lot. Oh. Blue team. I think Smuckers was going to go for like an up smash out of shield. Viewer is like, nah. Hold this one frame. Actually the lead right now. Killer is doing a really good job of capitalizing off the ledge. Okay, 2v1. Bradley is mid-percent right now. Leaves the Sheik out of the picture. Sure, I'll tell him. Yeah, I think this is pretty good for Ryobi. Secondary Fox, I mean, even though he's at a lot of percent, you know, so long as he doesn't get, like, grabbed or up smash, he should be okay. Oh, nice up smash. I'll tell him.